Niko, how are you finding things? Have you got enough to do here in Liberty City?
Yeah, I think I've got enough on my plate at the moment, Roman.
Well, if you need some downtime, go hang out at the apartment and watch some American TV. It is much better than the shit we got back in the old country.
Most of the shit on TV in the old country was from America. Don't you remember, Roman?
Then watch the TV here and get nostalgic. I don't know, later on.
Don't be an idiot, friend.
What? Do my mother and me do that?
Michelle, I really appreciate your concern, but I can look after myself. I'm a big boy, and I must make my own decisions. See you soon.
Yeah, Niko. See you soon.
See you again, shooter!
Beach area, one in an apartment and the other in a taxi situation. Fire chiefs are suggesting for arson. When asked why, they said people saw two guys throwing Molotov cocktails in. Jim Harrison, Weasel News.
This is Weasel News. Rock, a new radio sounds like.
I'm well, I'm a great friend. I've been chilling with Elizabeth Suarez.
She pays good, man. You know her?
Yeah, I'm a new one, Niko. Even Batman's scared of that girl.
Should I not be doing business with her?
No, man. She's a real good business woman in a star. Just don't get on her wrong side. See? Get around. Be God.
Hey.
Hello?
I'm busy.
I said hello.
Ow! Motherfucker!
Is your boss around?
What'd you do that for?
Is your boss around?
Yeah, he's around. Brucie, some fucking Polack asshole for you.
Pleasure to meet you, too.
He's not a Polack. He's a gentleman. Still a fucking asshole. Sorry, Nicky, man. How's things?
Okay.
Sweet. I got you, man. I'm big, but I'm also fast. Wake up, boy!
Ooh, I'm sorry. Can you show me that again?
Enough, man! Enough! Fuck me,
be all right, huh?
Oh, that's some Red Army shit, serious. You gotta show me that one. I'm all about power. Come on, touch my bench, man.
No, thank you.
Rock hard. I bench 450. Oh, my.
Yeah.
Oh, shit, no shit. What are you doing here, man?
Well, Roman said maybe you needed some help and we need some money real bad.
Shit, my bad. Yeah, of course. Love that guy. Love him. I mean, I am no chubby chaser, but if I was in a queer, I'd be in trouble, you know?
Oh, let them know.
Hey, I'm shitting with you. Brucie likes pussy.
Okay.
All right, now, Nicky, listen up. I know you guys need money, bad.
Yeah.
This ain't a nice job. Not exactly mom and pop shit.
No problem, as long as the pay is good.
Sometimes people fuck other people over, okay? And the people that fuck other people need to get fucked with, especially people that go into hiding before they can get on the stand and put a lot of guys inside for a lot of time.
What?
I need you to whack some people, only they're in hiding.
How do I find it?
Man, you're cold. You didn't even blink. Love that. Fucking love that. You gotta steal a police car. Get on the computer. Give me a call. There's the hack.
Not really. All right, Brucie. I'll give you a call.
Ice cold, man. Ice cold.
Hello.
Hello, this is the LCPD. Where would you like us to send an officer?
East Hook.
An LCPD peacekeeper will be there as soon as possible, sir.
LCPD, what's the problem? Quit jerking me around, asshole.
Out of the car.
Fuck you, I'm a cop.
Nerves! I'm here. I have a computer.
You're a badass, man. I love it. Now, this cat's name's Lyle Rivas. Type it into the computer, and you should get some known whereabouts and shit. I take him out myself, but when people see me coming, they fucking run, man. Know what I'm saying? Cats don't want to mess with someone packing 24-inch guns like mine, baby. Yeah!
I'll track down this Rivas.
Oh, man, I'm feeling chills down the phone. Call me when it's done, bro.
Parking. trouble now.
My arm? I think I broke my arm.
Get out of here.
Sorry. Lyle Rivas, I got a message from Brucie for you.
Brucie? I thought he was fucking joking. Shit!
About Rivas anymore.
Lethal, man. A lot of people are gonna be very grateful that certain people who fucked with them can't say things to other people or fuck with anyone anymore. If you get me.
I get the money you're paying.
You're all about the cabbage. I mean, the lettuce. Ice cold, man. I love it. There'll be some more work when you need it.
As they say here, you suck.
No.